For you to defend honor, what's the definition for you to extend karma? Everybody dies, everybody doesn't live, everybody doesn't have another body they can give. Everybody has a different idea of what it is. What it is the fact that you feeding it to the kids, and I can't process. I'm still living in the flesh. Was it heaven or another form of prison with Koresh? And you struggling and wondering how you live into the next. Are you comfortable knowing that your existence is a guess?